You ready? Weight on your left foot. You're going to step to the side on one, behind quarter, quarter, two, and three. We're going to do a sailor quarter turn with a forward step. Four and five, pivot, half, step back, back, and a coaster cross. We're going to do a side rock cross, a quarter, a half, point, quarter, quarter with a sweep, cross, side cross, side, back rock, side, behind, quarter turn, side, behind, side, cross, rock, side, rock, back, recover, pivot three quarter to your left, and when you step on your right foot at the end of wall one, that's a restart. So you start on one. Now, if it were wall three or wall two, we would continue with, when you step on your right, it'd be five. Touch your left toe to diagonal six. Step together seven and eight, and is a kick ball cross. Now I'm going to count this one because there's, sometimes it's easier with the count. So weight on your left foot, ready? One, two and three, four and five, six and seven, eight and one, two and three, four and five, six, seven, eight and one, two and three, four and five, six and seven and eight and one, two, three, four, and it'll be either one, start over, or five, six, seven, and eight, and. Now there is a tag restart in wall six. Okay, you'll start at the back and the tag will be at the front. You're going to be doing the last eight count on this wall, stepping back one, rock back two, three, pivot three quarter, four, and then you'll have a sway right, sway left, and then start again. Okay.